Something's not right.
Thank you.
Princess! Don't you wake up? You're awake, Ventus. Oh, it's a miracle. Terra, Master Ericus, Ventus is awake. Every waking is a new journey. Maybe Vent left because it was his time. What's that? I think I'd better go take a look inside.
There's no way Tara would hurt somebody like that.
You don't believe me? That's unfortunate, for he agreed so easily.
He did?
Fen, don't be fooled!
Aqua!
Tara would never do that. You know that as well as I do.
Yeah.
Ah. The truth can be most cruel, even amongst the closest of friends. After all, one never knows the secrets of another's heart. I'm sure you'll agree, Ventus. Aqua.
The Master sent me.
Huh?
Ven, let's go home.
But Tara...
Tara's not ready to leave yet.
Sorry, Aqua, but I can't go with you.
What?
It's just... I have to find him before it's too late.
Ven!
I see you too wield a Keyblade.
How do you know about the Keyblade?
A source of power. A key that opens the hearts of men, of entire worlds, and allows one to obtain anything and everything. Such a power I find most fascinating.
So, Tara, he really?
Yes. Now, my dear, would you like to assist me as well?
Never!
I see. Xehanort was right. You are a most stubborn girl.
Master Xehanort, how do you...
It seems you need time to consider my offer. Fortunately, I have the perfect place.
Who are you?
My name is Aqua. It looks like I was caught in a trap. Why are you here?
To prevent me from breaking her evil curse, I was to meet the most beautiful girl at a cottage in the glen. But now my true love lies in an eternal slumber, and only I can break the spell.
You must really love her.
Is what you said true?
Yes. Maleficent told me.
Oh, Prince Philip, it's you! Now, Philip, the road to true love may be barred by many more dangers which you alone will have to face.
I'm going with you. There's something I need to know, and Maleficent has the answer.
Yes, of course, dear. Now come along. We must hurry to Aurora.